The first thing that we have in mind is what to do with the patient who is a 9.5 out of 10. He's almost the perfect candidate, but at the same time, he's a difficult patient because he's a patient that wants only perfection.